What's going on? Uncle Adam's here. I gotta be honest, the numbers are not looking good for me.
Where at?
Here in Saskatchewan.
It's a first world problem, but the TV isn't 3D, and life isn't easy. These kids, this is your reality check. It's easy when your pals are lacking respect. Men and women died to protect this nation. It'd be nice if you showed some appreciation. You walk the streets free, watch the TV, pick out scotch and eat pizza high and greasy. Believe me, you're set up in a pretty position to speak free, practice any religion. Some get locked up for speaking their mind, or kidnapped, snatched in the middle of the night. Put it in perspective and take it as a reason to be forever grateful for your freedom. While I walk the distance, this is my ship. Everybody should know that I'm the only one that can run the controls. I broke free mentally from a prison. I will not be a slave to opinions. Skip the criticism, I'm not listening. And mind your business, this is my existence. He's a free man, but he's living as a slave to his addiction, condition of the brain. This is it, this is where the fuck stops. He stumbles across a number on a bus stop. His eyes water as he dials up the digits. Thinking of his kids, helps the decision. He did it, he never missed a class of counseling. 15 years plus clean and counting, surrounding himself with the will to succeed. In a long road, but he's finally free.
Take a walk.